A rare slip by Peter Shilton gave Southend the lead after 15 minutes. Andy Sussex, the scorer, from the free kick. And just before half-time, Southend went 2-0 ahead. Former Derby player Brett Angel finished off a flowing move. Paul Williams scored in the second half with a far post header from Mick Harford's cross, but it ended Derby County 1, Southend United 2.